Show you where you might be were laps until the 55 lap was.
Well, for everybody that expected me to be here, there you go.
Congratulations, Holly.
Hey, I'm living the dream. Thanks for coming out. Thanks for supporting the Chili Bowl. Thanks to the Huns for making this event possible. All of the photographers and filmers. You guys are awesome. We love you.
Thomas Mizerall comes up in second. We will get third place. Buddy Coverley up to the stage. Trevor Ward is in. He is just getting his arm restraints off. You see Hans on the screen. King's Curve Agashania Motorsports ride. The impressive Californian that's really just kind of adjusting to midgets. Just has a handful of midget starts under his belt. Buddy, for a guy that doesn't have a whole lot of starts in a midget, tonight's run was pretty darn impressive. You really gave Thomas a run for his money with that second spot. When you're sitting in third knowing you got to get the second to lock into the show, just like a buddy did, tough is it to really push it hard through that lap traffic and keep yourself safe and knowing you're going to be in a good position and also put pressure on him to make the right moves?
Yeah, no, I know. The lap traffic is crazy. You know, they're running too wide.
Christopher Bell does here in Tulsa.